Julie, if we had a check out the hot spring. Jesus, they're fat. Is this a visitor center at a national park?
I think it is.
That's amazing.
Hot Springs National Park has a rich cultural past. The grand architecture of the historic bathhouses is an amazing sight. Ancient thermal springs, mountain views, incredible geology, forested hikes, and abundant creeks, all in the middle of town, make Hot Springs National Park a unique and beautiful destination.
We're heading over here at Bathhouse Row to what they call Dripping Springs, number 29. Just a manhole, don't worry about it. Slimy manhole. Terrible. I don't know if I want to soak in here or not. It's a pretty ratty place. I mean, really. Ugh. Maybe we'll give it a shot. See, so yeah, going on there, Ed?
Looks like we're in the soaker pool here at Hot Springs National Park. We're in the only Bathhouse Row.
Okay. I never feel good.
Anyways, we're gonna show you a little more of this pool when we get a chance.
I'm gonna
get one more.
Ed, you look like a brand new man.
Got to use those today. Got to go take a little bath in here. That's right. Scrub up. It's only been 4 days, so we're getting a little rank, but things turned around quick once we got in here. Some good smelling shampoos, which I'll show big. Like, yeah, man.
What the hell's in here? Oh. No bathhouse. I think we need to go to Superior Bass. What do you think?